Hello, Derek.
How you doing, sir?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
Doing great. About to jump out of the plane.
Yeah, so any special reason why?
13,000 feet in the air. I want to do it.
There you go. All right. What do you think it's going to be like?
At first, it's going to be all the adrenaline's going to kick in.
Yeah, yeah.
I jump out and do a backflip. I'm going to be spinning around, swimming around. It's going to be great.
You a little nervous?
Not right now, but when I get to the plane, I'll be damn sure we'll be.
All right. You jump with my buddy Scott, right?
Yeah.
You know what? He'll take good care of you.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
So, you ready?
Yes, sir, yeah.
All right, have fun. See you up there, man.
Yes, sir.
Woohoo!
Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road I'm picking up.
Hey, Derek. So how was that?
Oh my gosh, I can't even put that in words.
Were the words insane?
Insane.
Yeah?
Insane.
All right, so would you do it again?
Of course.
Yeah. All right, so what was your favorite part?
Jumping off.
Yeah. That
backflip. That
first big step's a big one, isn't it? Yeah.
Sure.
So you would do it again?
Yes.
Would you do it with my buddy Scott here?
Of course.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, Scott. Nice one, my friend.
Thank you.
All right, Derek, right there. See you next time, okay?
Oh, see you next time.
All right, thanks. That's what I'm talking about. Woohoo!
All right, bro. Take care.